This looks painful, but it's actually a needle-free gun used to inject a local anesthetic.